What's up, guys? It's me, Uruke. Everyone is spending some coupons, coins for cave keys, so why not us too, yeah? Right? I want to buy some caves. I'll rip this fast. This is nice because you can get K for 800 coupons. Also, you can get cave keys from Konoha gift shop, and you can claim some nice gifts like on fishing. You can get free advanced refines. Also, here you can get cave keys, or maybe you can get some discount. Let's see, I want advanced refines too. Also really nice that you can get this free stuff here, like spend ingots, a little 4-5 room, level 5 random effectum and cave, and plus 1 charms. It's really nice for free. Charms are still too much though. They cost too much. So it will be like 2k ingot. Let's see, first of all, open some. Some random root pick, cave key pick. Damn, so much cave keys. And let's see now how much cave key have. 455. No need to hurry up, tomorrow I'll get we'll take it tomorrow in caves and I can claim them. 501. Thank you. power. 500 keys. Because he's immobiling, so we need him. And let's see if it's enough for one more. Yes, it is, and it's not enough for last, but it's okay. So we need now combo room. On combos we have everything on 7, M6. I hope so. Here is everything at 6, here 7 at 6, here 6 everything, and 6 again. Maybe I will go on 8. I don't know, I can split later. Okay, that's all here. Let's see how refines are going. 167 fails. I hope I'll get one more 10 soon. I open pack here. I got some charm. crazy slot machine. What we can get here for free? Can you get Tsunade again? Or at least Itachi Susanoo? Perhaps. Level 4 Magatama, 2 summoning scrolls. Again, level 4 Magatama. Where is level 5 Magatama? Okay, here is it. Level 5 Ninjutsu, great. I like it. It's not really best event for like Tsunade or Itachi Susanoo, but on Magatama packs, it's great. Here probably is impossible to get some of them. Only some people got it, like I don't know how much you can find. Time and I'll try to make a video of it, or at least upload video for you guys, because my PC is a little damaged notebook. It goes crazy. Also, I cannot go live because OBS is like bugging. Some refines. Charms are really good too, though. Okay, let's save for now, for tomorrow, and let's see. Maybe we'll buy more cave keys, or we'll decide what to do. Let us close though. I call this crazy slot machine. Not slot machine. But sometimes it gives like phone scroll and so on. there, but I did not get lucky, so I bought it on last event, Tsunade, when it was a real spent event. She's pretty good though, I used a lot of teams with her to have fun. Also, no one teleports is good, but I can try it on Breaking Jaws though. It would be nice, but we'll see maybe next time, not this time. And I got 0 Itachi Susanoo Fragment as well. Four more spins, and I will use tomorrow other ingots, then after tomorrow probably. So pleasure will be a lot, I hope, for you guys. You like it. Coins, okay, I'll not try it, but you want me to. No more. Just let me into your heart. Let me into your heart. Just let me into your heart. Let me into your heart. You can just put this and this I made the same mistake again. Okay, I'll make this later. Because never mind. and then we will go for caves, holy, and probably charms, because 2 level 10 is enough for me. Is enough for me, and then I will go stacking, probably for next level 10. But for now, 2 level 10 will be enough. It will give a lot initiative boost. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. Increase some initiative, so that's good, and 16 more power. Well, I'm using now sun moves, so my power is dropped. Real power is 65k with this team, first team. Sun move is good on Earth because it gives resistance, and they became tanky. And well, thanks for watching. Yeah.